Buenas, voy. Buenas, voy. Param, pam, pam. Param. 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 Going to my phone. My channel. See, I'm live right now. I'ma see what happens if I just. So first, I'ma do some tricks with my phone. First, we'll try to see what happens if I go live while I'm also while I'm live here. So just chatting, start stream. So if I start stream here, what will happen? It glitched in some weird way. So if I watch my own stream here. And I'm just chatting. If I turn on my phone stream on my phone, if I start streaming on my phone, what will happen? It just crashed. Let me try downloading Streamlabs for phone. Streamlabs. Here, live streaming. So what happens if I download this, open it, and start streaming via this? So if I log in via Twitch, let me just log in here. Frick. Let me check my AOL mail. See if it goes there. Okay, first, check my where's mail? Here. First, iCloud. Okay. AOL. So I can get mail from Twitch here. I don't really know what to do. I'm gonna try that later. But right now, I'm gonna try this thing. So if I go to my channel on Twitch, put on the volume here. So, if I go and play.
Try that later. Right now, I'm gonna try this thing. So if I go to my channel.
Now I'm going to turn off my PC by holding the button. I'll see what will happen.
And I'm gonna check that. Is it a different VOD now? Or is it the same stream? It's the same stream! That's good. That's good. I like that Twitch function. Let's turn off Discord. That's cool. How it works. Well, I guess goodbye.